goggles, which is our, one of our non-verbals is our faces. If we appear frightening to our kids, we can go in that fight mode. I'm gonna protect myself right now from you. And if it keeps happening, they have this mirror neuron memory, working memory. Whenever I see that face, I'm gonna fight. So we have to do otherwise to create a new experience in relationship with them. And it takes, it can take years, which I know parents don't like to hear, of that consistency. And a little hair trigger could trigger it. You know, we're human. We make mistakes. I'm a mother, yes, I make mistakes. However, the biggest piece, the nugget, is there's repair. And repair means so much more to a child than leaving them alone and a parent being ashamed and feeling guilt and not coming back to the relationship and going, you know what? I'm sorry. You matter. We matter. I made a mistake. That is so, that teaches so many things to a child. So we all have the impulse to not have a gap and act out. We all have that. We all, our brains, it takes 31 years for the brain to fully develop, as per Bruce Perry. 31 years now is research. We're dealing with kids. Their ears. Their brains aren't fully developed. They don't have the capacity like we do. We have to lower our expectations also with these kids and meet them where they are. And one of the ways you do that, and I'll say it right now, is when you see your child acting out, step back. Go, what age am I seeing right now? Because typically I have parents come to me and they go, she's 13, but she acts like a three-year-old. I go, that's right. Let's step back. Let's look at her story, because what's hysterical is historical. I'm gonna tell you that right now. What's hysterical is something to have to do with the past, unresolved. What happened when she was three? Let's go back. That's where we need to reparent her emotionally, psychologically. It's not this.
Honey, I know you're 13, but Jeanette just told me you're really three. I'm not gonna treat you like a three-year-old. No.
It's the parents step back and going, she's 13 chronologically, physically, but she's really three. And I need to be mindful of that. I need to lower my expectations. She can only take one direction at a time. I need to be patient. Let me go back to my parenting books. Three-year-olds. How do you parent a three-year-old again? And you have to go back and lower. And let me say, lowering is not going to mean, oh, she's going to be three forever. We have to just go back and rewire the brain at that time, and she will thrive. She will flourish. She will grow up. Okay? We can't measure, oh, did she reach four next month? Or did she reach five? You'll see as she's more capable of regulating. She won't be at that three-year-old level anymore. She'll be more tolerant. And I'll